when we started with girls coding, we started with girls from the slums and orphanages. And I got to know about the IDP camps in Lagos early this year, 2017. And I started looking for various ways and opportunities to actually impact them also, because I know they've been through a lot.
I came to Girls Code when I heard the news that some NGOs wanted to help the Chibok girls in Lagos. So I went for the interview, and by God's grace, I passed. And now I found myself in Girls Code.
I learned about web development, and I learned a lot of things. I learned about creating a website using HTML and CSS. I learned how to be bold, and I learned how to stand for my right as a girl.
It was Ms. Grace that started teaching us HTML and CSS. When she was teaching us, I was like, what is all this thing looking about? Because I don't want to disturb her, because she has some other people to attend. If she asks us, do you understand? I would say yes. Well, I don't understand what she's even doing at all. I'll just say yes. So it was boring when I first had it. But when we were doing our own website, I discovered that it was very simple.
When I heard about this place, I knew how I could achieve something great here. And that was why I told my fathers, and I insisted. I insisted about when he was telling me, no, don't worry, don't go. I was like, no, me, I'm going, this is an opportunity for me to go.
From the day one, I learned so many things. I learned to be bold, not to be discriminated by others. And I did a course on Yali. I did this Yali course, and I passed and I had a certificate.
The new knowledge I've gained, I'll be able to use it to teach some of my friends so that they'll be able to cope with me and they'll have some education too and knowledge.
At first, it was not easy. As in, when they showed us the website some people created, I was like, which time will I learn how to create this? But as time goes on, I caught up with the others and it was fun.
Me and my team created a website about the lack of farming implement in the rural area by using HTML and CSS. We first did our home page by using CSS and the style, by styling our background. We did our about us, that is to talk about our company, which is agresources.com. And we also did the news about the bad road the farmers are facing and the attacks on the farms, and we also put our contacts there, which is any sponsor that are ready to sponsor the farmers, they will be able to contact us so that we will help the farmers.
It's been fun, it's been amazing to be part of the opportunity, I mean to impact in the lives of these girls. You never can know where the knowledge they learn can take them, and it's been wonderful to be part of the program.
From my interaction with the girls, it has its ups and downs. They've been challenging at times, but they've also been wonderful. They broke my expectations. They are fast learners. They are quick thinkers. They're quite creative. And their stories are quite touching. And despite all the stories and everything, they also broke the edge and did some very amazing things. So they've been wonderful.
During the summer program, I took the first lesson, teaching them basics about their laptops and how to take care of their laptops. And from there, I took, 2 days later, I took the first lesson on HTML, and then it went on and on like that because we were shuffling responsibilities within us as facilitators. I sometimes taught, sometimes I monitored the groups and made sure that they were following whatever the facilitator was teaching.
I would like to thank Girls Coding, Union Bank and my facilitators for organizing this summer camp to teach IDP girls and to educate them to increase their knowledge.
I want to say a very big thank you to the Union Bank and to Girls Coding for this great opportunity that has been given to me. And especially the Union Bank also, their boss that used to take us to our lodge. As in, it was fun, interesting thing.
I would like to give a thanks to my facilitators, Union Banks, and also to Girls Coding that they give us this opportunity for here to learn how to create a website and how to program. More strength to your elbows.
We have millions of girls who are illiterate, we have millions of girls who are out of school, we have millions of girls who are from underserved communities. We can't do this work by ourselves, we need your help. We need your support, we need to do bigger things. We have 50 girls in the space currently, and imagine what we can do with 50 million girls. We need to have centers like this all over Nigeria. We need to equip everyone. Believe in me, if you have 20% of the Nigerian population adding value or adding to the GDP of the economy, it is not enough. So you have 99.5%. And that's why we need to equip girls from underserved communities. Everyone from underserved communities needs to be equipped. For everyone who is interested in partnering with us, we need you. You are very, very welcome. We have 50 girls currently in this space. So we have a lot of work to do. We need a lot of support. We need a lot of funds. And we can't do it without your help.